Welcome to a fantastic world. I hope you enjoy yourself in this beautiful Thursday, May 9th. Today for lunch, we are chewing up some tasty turkey sandwich, corn, and peaches. Now the moment you've been waiting for, he floats like a butterfly and stings like a bee. Mr. D.
And we have one birthday to announce today. Happy birthday to Jordan Hall. Enjoy your birthday, Jordan, and come on down to the office for your birthday pencil.
Just one announcement for today. Mrs. Williams is out, and Mrs. Stainbrook will be in to help us out with her place. And also, Grandma Carol won't be here. I know she and Mrs. Williams work together typically. And also, I have the list of names this week for those students who were caught being real and had their names pulled out of the box. If you hear your name when your teacher says it's okay, please check in with Mrs. Zimmerman to find out your job for the week. This week's people are Lily Johnson, Carly Gillespie, Miguel Perez, Isai Quiros, Dan Abdella, and Mason Thurman. Keep up the great work, all of you, and we'll have some more Caught Being Real winners next week. With that, let's check in with Mrs. Hall to see what's happening at Red Arrow.
Let's take a look at Mrs. Thiefault's second grade classroom, where Mrs. Howard's kindergartners have come to visit their second grade buddies.
Shine like the sun, may darkness run and hide. We know we were made for so much more than ordinary life. It's time for us to more than just
thank you, Mrs. Hall, Mrs. Thiefault, Mrs. Howard, and second graders and kindergartners for that great video. Again, I love watching people read and having reading buddies throughout the building. It's probably one of my favorite things, and what's kind of cool now is that the kindergartners can read to the second graders. Before it was second graders reading to kindergartners, now we can take turns back and forth because everyone's becoming a better and stronger reader. So thank you for that. With that, will you please stand for the pledge?
And now from Mrs. Howard's class to help us with the pledge, we have...
Aaron.
Gabriel.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Pledge Helpers. That was a great job, and everyone have a great day, learners!